So, here's the first look at a project I've been working on for some time now called the TinyLlama. It's an affordable 486/Pentium class DOS computer with an ISA sound card and built-in MT32 and general MIDI support. It has a serial port, PC speaker, micro SD card for storage, and two USB ports for keyboard, mouse, or flash drives. For a size comparison, here's a Raspberry Pi 3B. At the heart of this computer is the SOM128EX module from 86 Duino, which is manufactured by the Taiwanese company DMP. It houses a Vortex 86EX CPU running at a default 300 MHz, as well as 128 MB of DDR3 RAM and an 8 MB ROM chip used as the BIOS. The sound card is provided by the Crystal Semiconductor CS4237B chip, which is an all-in-one Sound Blaster Pro compatible IC, giving us Adlib, Sound Blaster FM synth, digital audio, and a MIDI interface. That MIDI interface is routed to a 40-pin connector on the board, where we can put a Raspberry Pi 02 running the bare metal MT32 Pi software, which will then output an I2S digital audio signal. That in turn is fed into a cheap GY-PCM5102 DAC module from AliExpress, and the analog audio is routed back into the line-in of the crystal chip. Let's attach a Pi, SD card, keyboard and mouse, put the board in a case, and run some DOS games. Here's the board in a 3D printed case I made, with some rubber feet attached, buttons, and an OLED display for the MT32 Pi. This is Doom running the Roland Sound Canvas as the music device and Sound Blaster for sound effects. For a demo of the MT32, let's use Monkey Island 1. This game is pretty fussy about the speed of the computer. Too fast and it won't play the music correctly. So here I've cranked the frequency down to 60 MHz and disabled the L1 cache. And I'll change the mode to MT32. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.